You guys have been asking for this, so here is part one of our leg spin wrist position drills. We're going to start off by using a resistance band. This helps us enforce a good wrist position. Make sure to open the door at the top. Progress to leg spin wrist flicks. Really focus on getting your wrist and ring finger working over the ball, adding as many revolutions as possible. Part two drops tomorrow, and make sure to check out the full video on our YouTube channel.